Oh, cobbles with canaries for company. You just lift your finger and say tweet, tweet. The confidence of the birds in their master is amazing. Even with the door wide open, they never try to escape. And they stay around heedless of the risk of being hand-sewn or soled and heeled. He stitches to the song of his feathered friend. And in return for the cobbler's affection, they make a fuss of his customers. Maybe they see he doesn't push off without paying. So we'll end on a gallop.